You know, when we drive a car, we always drive a car and a car has four wheels. We drive a car on these four wheels, and these four wheels in the car of life represent first wheel, your personal life, your health, your mind, yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, do you give time for yourself? Do you have time for yourself, your personal time? Or is that wheel out of balance? Is it a flat tire? And then you have your family life, you know, demanding so much attention. One lady went to a doctor and the doctor said, "How's your headache, madam?" She said, "He's out of town." You know what is the plural of the word mouse? Mice. And the plural of spouses? Oh, sorry about that. I didn't tell. You said it. I didn't say anything, did I? Did I even mention anything at all? You guys are saying spouse and spice. I must tell you this. That family life and the pressures coming from there do take a toll. Do you give time to your family? Do you have time to spend? The third wheel, tire of the car of life is your professional life. And the fourth is your social life. Your friends, people around you, your colleagues. Those relationships that matter a lot to you. Those people who would support you in time of need. Ladies and gentlemen, irritability is a symptom of an out of balance life. Stability in our responses is a symptom of a life in balance. Ladies and gentlemen, we can't stop chaos in our lives, can we? Life is not going to be ideal. There's always going to be some tire that will need more attention than the other. Sometimes your health needs more attention. Sometimes your spouse needs more attention. Sometimes your work needs more attention. And yet sometimes your friends need more attention. It's always going to change. Life is very dynamic. Different aspects will need different priorities, and we must give them that priority. But one thing that constantly needs a priority is our spiritual practice. Spiritual life is a steering wheel of the car. If you don't have the steering wheel in place, all the other four are in balance. The car doesn't move, right? I read this beautiful quote which said, a prayer or a spiritual life should not be a spare wheel of the car which is pulled out only when we have a flat tire. It should be the steering wheel of the car which we can never let go as we navigate our journey towards the destination that we want to go.